Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for stopping by. We're going to do an update to the soybeans report, and I know people have been waiting for this for some time. We have two out of the three major grain markets tracked in the matrix that are down. Soybeans is it's bucking against that. It's up 2 months, but this really started in August and finalized in August. On the first trading day of September, it turned up. It's not producing a profit.